Hi. Keyboard shortcuts can dramatically speed up your workflow. Let's see how to customize the hotkeys in PSE. I go to Scripts Catalog and open Shortcuts plus Dialog. To begin with, I load Photoshop Keys Preset. Okay, the new shortcuts are loaded. This saves me some time. However, I need a few personal shortcuts of my own. For example, I go to Layers category, select a command, let it be New Gradient Layer, and choose G key. The shortcut Control G is assigned. Then I select Pattern Layer command. I choose P letter. The shortcut is already assigned to print, so I add Alt key, and it works now. Now I select Color Layer. Choose C key. Control C is in use, so I add Alt and Shift. Bad luck, this shortcut is also in use. Well, let's reassign it from Recompose to Color Layer. Done. Look, this arrow marks hidden items. For example, this command can't be found in the menu. However, we can assign it, a keyboard shortcut. Okay, let's go to the Tools section. The important thing here is that most toolbox items are grouped together. And for all tools in a group, we use the same key. For instance, I select the cookie cutter and assign the same key as to the crop tool. To remove a shortcut, I select an item and assign none. At last, I click Apply to enable the modified shortcuts. Finished.